the third set. Long day today, wasn't it?
Yeah, pretty long, but our fitness is good, so I just... Just when you're fighting, you don't feel that you're tired, and you just need to keep going.
Okay, I'm going to take you through each set. First set, you look like you're in good shape, but didn't
I'm 5-4 serving for it. Play a couple of loose points, and he got back into it. And just tried to fight back, but he got the momentum. And then second set, first two games were really close. I won them, and after that, I felt really confident. And second set was pretty good. Easy, and then the third set was just hard. You know, it's 3-all. It's come down to you, and it was just keep fighting, keep thinking positive. Sam was telling me just stay positive and fight for it. And then 4-all, I got it.
Both of you, he and you both, you're looking for that break, fighting so hard to get that break, I guess.
Yeah, because especially like third set, it's like once you break, the other guy's kind of a little bit gets down in the momentum. So. My serve was really good in the second and the third set, so I played really well.
Okay. Do you feel like this is the kind of match that's going to help you, develop as a player?
Yeah, definitely. Last three matches I've been playing a lot better mentally. This was one of them, and just keep fighting. Yeah, I'm on a roll right now. I need to enjoy it.
Okay, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.